this year I started studying, and now I'm trying to be full-time student and full-time climber.